Is it true the optimal time to test for Omicron is 5 days after exposure for most accurate results? Well, our sources are the CDC, an MIT study published in the Annals of Internal Medicine, and Dr. Chris Uhl, infectious diseases physician for Atrium Health, Wake Forest Baptist.
The time to test following an exposure to COVID is roughly 3 to 5 days. For both Delta and Omicron, probably closer to 3 days makes more sense because the virus is more transmissible it tends to cause infection faster.
So yes, testing 3 to 5 days after exposure is best, and that's a slight difference from the 5 to 7 days health experts recommended in 2020 and early 2021 before Delta and Omicron entered the picture. And timing is key. A 2020 MIT study looked into the probability of a false negative on a COVID test. On the first day after a probable exposure, the likelihood of a false negative was 100%. That percent decreased with each passing day. And the CDC has updated its isolation and quarantine guidelines for Omicron, saying the science shows transmission occurs 1 to 2 days prior to symptom onset and in the 2 to 3 days after. So in all exposure scenarios, whether you're vaccinated or not, the CDC suggests you test on day 5 after coming in contact with someone with COVID. And with this variant, any type of test that is FDA approved can give accurate results.
Either a PCR test or a rapid antigen test is fine, and the home tests are fine for doing it as well.
In conclusion, we verified, yes, it's true, the optimal test time for Omicron is still 5 days after exposure, but given how fast Omicron spreads, you can test as early as 3 days and likely have accurate results.